magical night for Kyrie Irving. And a strong offensive performance from the Brooklyn Nets. A hug for his dad. The Nets overpower the Bulls, 133 to 118. Number two on the Nets' all-time list for most points in a game, it's Kyrie Irving. He came up three shy of Deron Williams. Julianne standing by with Kyrie.
Kyrie, you're the first Net ever in the history of the Nets being in existence to have two 50-point games in a season. What fueled you tonight?
Oh, man, well, it's... I'm just happy to be back playing the game that I love most, and being around, you know, the most beautiful sound is just hearing these fans out here, and it just makes, you know, having my family here, it just makes it all worth it. You know, decision to come back home is well worth it. I'm cemented, I'm here, I'm grounded, I'm rooted, and I'm just happy. So I'm happy for my teammates as well. They did a great job of just giving me confidence. I hit a few shots in the first half, so I had to keep it going. And Kobe mentality and Mamba mentality will keep me, hey, keep going. So felt good.
How are you able to maintain that level of focus from the first quarter until the last? Because you were in a zone tonight.
The beauty is in the process. It's in the preparation. You know, before I get here, I'm trying to get locked in mentally, just trying to come out here and put on a good performance, lead my team, do the best job I can. That's all I'm trying to do.
Your team was clicking on all cylinders, and you've got to give a lot of credit to the passing tonight, the ability to move the ball. How important is that moving forward for you guys and your success?
It's very important. When we trust each other like that on both ends of the floor, especially offensively, it makes it easier for all of us to be aggressive, and I think that we did a great job of tonight. And we just got to keep it going. We got to keep it going for All-Star break. Fans deserve us to move up in these standings, man. We got some work to do.
Thanks a lot, Kyrie.
Thank you.
Ian.
With 54 points tonight, ladies and gentlemen.
All right, thank you so much, Julianne. Terrific job all night.